I'm gonna put a pot of coffee. Come
on. You can put music on. It's this one that I'm using. This controller. I'm just gonna go to YouTube and put some music on. I have no idea where to set y'all currently. I'm gonna set you on the stove for now. Y'all can see my coffee maker or not. Shit. Where my coffee maker at? Okay, it's right there, but you can't really see it. So. Move for a minute somewhere freaking else. Is my coffee pot unplugged?
I don't know. I haven't used it.
Yeah, it is. Can somebody plug it back up? Who unplugged it?
No idea. I haven't messed with it.
Good morning. It was okay. We didn't do much. If I can grab a thing, it'd be great. Oh my god. I gotta trim these things. Yeah, I didn't do much. I played Fortnite, pretty much, with Mary and her nephews all day. Our sink is leaking.
What?
The sink's leaking over by the sprayer. Whenever I turn the water on. No way, it's still leaking. What is going on? It's coming from like right here. It's coming from right here. The handle of it.
Another time.
We might have to let maintenance know. Be glad when I can start my coffee. I got unplugged. What's that? They chewed it. That means they are coming back in somehow. Was that from the thing? Was there a hole? Because it's the same color as the bag.
I'm gonna rip. So I don't know.
Yeah, I filled our dog foods up and stuff. The water bottle is over here. Get my hair up so I can cook. I gotta do these dishes though if I can move home. You got it plugged up?
Yeah. Get a hole in the fucking side of it.
Okay, well, it's open from the bottom. At the top, I'm trying to get it all in there. But the landlord said I shouldn't be coming in because they covered the holes. Apparently, that's going to make them leave.
Apparently not. Is there any more issues? I don't know. I'm going to clean it here right now.
Well, you're going to have to call them or something. I don't think you have the app on your phone. They covered up all the holes. Did they shoot through them again?
Who knows? Oh. It's the coffee pot on here.
Why is there an arm on the floor?
Because it's for my shirt.
So it should be falling in. Do my hair because the sprayer hose tighten. It's at the part that you push in. I don't know how to do that. I need to see what's going on with these racks. I'll pull this thing out. Are these clean or no?
No, that's fine.
I have no... I'll have to hold y'all. I'm sorry. This is no room for nothing. And this was clean, so I don't know why it didn't get put up. There's clean stuff sitting here. And this needs to be thrown away. So I gotta pull that stove out and see what's going on. Thank you. So I can make maintenance requests. Yeah, I make two different maintenance requests. One for the sprayer. And then one about the rat again. And it came back.
There you go.
Yeah, but I still gotta get pictures probably.